State health workers announcing the first case of West Nile virus in a human this year. That case was found in a person from La Plata County. The virus has been confirmed in mosquitoes in 7 counties, including Arapahoe, Boulder, Delta, Denver, Larimer, Pueblo, and Weld. The health department says mosquito populations are at historic levels this year because of all the rain we've seen, meaning an elevated risk of West Nile virus transmission to humans. And last year, Colorado had 206 reported West Nile cases, including 20 deaths. Now, to protect yourself, common recommendations here, use bug spray when you're outside, limit time outdoors during dusk and dawn, wear long sleeve clothing, eliminate standing water around your home.